There was a television lad who do the rock and roll, and on one Sunday morning once he took a country stroll. As he walked along the street, bold and debonair, all the local gals came out and this is what I hear. Who's that little old boy going along down the road? Who's that little old boy? My lord, don't he look good? I like his leather jacket, I like his tartan tie. Who's that ticky-tocky little, who's that little old boy? I know he wasn't no dumpling by all the clothes he wore. I don't know where he'd come from, I ain't seen him before. He wore a pair of trousers, they was so small and tight, and all the gals that came along, they gaggled with delight. Who's that little old boy going along down the path? Who's that little old boy? I'd like his photograph in his leather jacket, in his tartan tie. Who's that titty-totty little? Who's that little old boy? Now on the way to chapel, with hymnals in their hand, there stood some dear old ladies, for they could hardly stand. Now when they see it happen, they lifted up their hats, and then they clean their glasses, they say, now look at that. Who's that little old boy going along down the way? Who's that little old boy? I had them all to say. I wish I was a young'un, he'd been pride and joy. Who's that titty-totty little? Who's that little old boy? Either on any more. Now when the boys they see him, they take a different line. They never saw no good my lord, marmin' all the time. Now when he's in the distance, he waves them all goodbye, and then they start a marmin' again, and this is what they cry. Who's that little old boy going along down the hill? Who's that little old boy? Now don't he make you ill? Now if I want no batter, I'd lay me down and die. Who's that titty-totty little? Who's that little old boy?